Gata, boom! You already know the vibes. What's the word, y'all? Make sure y'all stay blessed on this beautiful Monday. Continue making this money. Continue to stay productive. You feel me? Make sure you stay motivated. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Continue to support the channel. Continue to spread like it's wildfire. Give me truth from my souls down in the comment section. We'll be doing them the same day or the next day. You feel what I'm saying? Also, turn your post notification if you're new and also subscribe because I be going crazy every single day. You will get that notification at the top of your device. Also, tune to the link in the description down below for the Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok. Because I be on three of them things, but I mainly be on my Instagram. You feel what I'm saying? So make sure you stay tuned in. But right now, we're going to be tuning into Young Devin, you feel what I'm saying? Kenzo B. I'm not going to lie to you. You have two of the most lyrical females on the same song right now in New York City right now. That's crazy. You feel what I'm saying? So you got to get into this shit right now. This shit about to go nuts. No cap. So make sure you sit back and relax, get your snacks, get something to drink. My shit done, but fuck it. I got no bev. You feel me? Let's tune to this video. Bow! Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ain't no fucking way, bro. Yeah, I already know what to expect from this, y'all. I already know what to fucking expect, bro. Oh, shit.
Oh. Miss Young, you gotta relax, Miss Young. Miss Young, you got to relax. Film, you gotta relax. Because I already did a reaction for her, for On My Radar. So if you remember that video, that was probably like months ago. I'm not going to lie. But it's like, this lady Devin, bro, she just like, I feel like she really gives out a message every single time when she's on the track. I feel like she just wants to let y'all know that y'all cannot fuck with her. Yeah, y'all cannot. Oh, bro, like, even for the male rappers, she makes it look easy, bro. This lady is a whole female, making it look easier than what it is. Why is she talking like this? Why? I can't wait to get to Kenzo B part, but right now I'm on Devin's part. Why is she talking like this? Yo, that's crazy. Damn. Goofy. Oh, we got Kenzo B coming. Oh my God, I don't think I can handle this much heat right now. It's too hot in this crib. It's way too hot. It's way too hot. Hold on, we about to see what's going on. Kenzo B told him. Damn. What? No, I'm running this back. I'm running this back. I don't care how niggas feel. If y'all watching this for Kenzo B and Young Devin, you feel what I'm saying? I gotta run this back, bro. I'm sorry. You feel what I'm saying? I gotta run it back. Feel what I'm saying? My bad for the real niggas out there that wanna watch this video. My bad, bro. But they're talking right now, bro. Just listen.
Bitches are relevant. Prove your point, come show me who you buying. Them bitches is rookies, don't care what's better for us. I gotta keep it like my medicine. And we been spreading and we been struggling. Now we older trying to move with elegance. I'ma come out of retirement, I'ma stop firing. Had you been dropping my status on roll like, where the fuck is the oppa? Me and Dev, two chop, two shot us. Thinking she's sweet, we take off the roster.
Huh?
I'm grieving that bitch need a doctor.
Damn.
And that's real. I can tell when a bitch on that shit like she been in the field. Half of you bitches ain't been on the drill. And I don't got a boo, nigga, bitch, I'm taking that. And I'm heavy on loyalty, niggas be preaching and faking that. When they say they gon' ride, they just saying I do it. What's I gotta do, I ain't paying that bitch just so. If a bitch try to front take a man, I'ma show him a boy. And the bitch can't compete cause she already lost. And he all like I'm copy, like nigga, of course. And howling like, bro, we go dumb, acting up like we animals. And the way that we eating these bitches up daily, these bitches would think we was handled. And I hate when a bitch
try to... What? Yo, bro, Ketchel is talking, bro. Yo, nah, y'all done fucked up having the wrong females on the same track, bro. Y'all gotta stop. I gotta stop.
Putting no damage in, huh? Don't have when we slide niggas vanishing. He don't die, but them hollows gon' damage him. And them bitches always wanna rap beef, but I'm getting too lit to respond. Got these bitches pressing, got me mad weak. Said they looking for me, I am not hard to find, bitch.
Damn, let go, stop playing with fucking Ketchel. Nah, bro, stop playing with her. Stop playing with her. Stop fucking playing with her. Are you fucking crazy? Are you dumb? They just really showed y'all what fucking New York rap really looks like, nigga. Stop fucking playing with both of them. Yo, make sure y'all stay blessed. Yo, make sure y'all stay blessed, motivated. Continue making this money every single day. Continue to stay productive. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Continue to support the channel. Continue to spread like it's wildfire. Give me two from my souls down in the comment section. We'll be doing them the same day or the next day. You feel what I'm saying? Turn your post notification if you're new and also subscribing because I be going crazy every single day. You feel what I'm saying? You will get the notification at the top of your device. Also, tune to the link in the description down below for the Instagram, Snapchat, and TikTok because I be on three of the things, but I mainly be on my Instagram. And like I said, give me two from my souls down in the comments or in the DMs. You feel what I'm saying? And other than that, y'all have a good one and be safe. Gata, gata.
Hey, hold on. They ain't getting money, they big man. I got big packs. Your nigga, he running this store for me. You coming me wrong, get your shit snatched. You bring a nigga with a clip set. A dick of the drugs, I don't.